Disasters come in many forms, like explosions, hurricanes, tornadoes, and others. Here are some of the basics when building a disaster kit. Include a first aid kit and manual. MRE, or non-perishable food, for at least 3 days. A flashlight, duct tape, and at least 1 gallon of water per person per day for at least 3 days. These are some of the basics you will need when making a disaster kit.